exit approach, we are gonna continue to 7,000. And we are descending into 2750. Minimum approach for this procedure. Landing checklist.
1,000.
Cabin crew device, auto thrust speed, auto brake media, eco memo landing no blue. Landing checklist completed. Aircraft ahead, just touch down. Five, 24. We have a bit of crosswind now. Runway inside, manual flight. Continue.
200.
Sink rate.
50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. Retard. Retard.
Going around.
Retard. Retard. Pitch. Retard. Pitch. Pitch. Pitch.
Go around flaps. After takeoff checklist. Landing gear up, flaps retracted, packs both on, barrels aft. Auto marker, landing checklist, cabin crew device, auto thrust speed, auto brake medium, eco memo landing no blue, landing checklist completed. Wish me luck. We are having a 20 knots gust wind from the right. Missed approach altitude is already set, 7,000. We are descending until flat, not until 2750. 2750 is checked. Let's do it. Continue.
200.
Rather.
40, 30, 20. Retard. 10. Retard. 5.
What is going on here? Spoilers, reverse green, diesel, 17 knots, manual brakes.
Off the runway, request taxi for parking.
KAM 155 via Golf. To terminal 1 gate 307.
307.
Terminal 1 gate 307.
Okay, gate 307, Guarulhos ADC. Is the last after landing checklist. Predictive wind shear system. Standby. Spoilers disarm, radar off, predictive wind shear system off, engine mode selector normal, flaps retract, DPU now start. 1, 2, 3, start. APU bleed off. Parking brake set. Engines off. Shutdown checklist complete. APU bleed on. Yellow pump off. Engines off. Seat belts off. Exterior lights off. Fuel pumps off. Parking brake and shocks set. Shutdown checklist completed.